here at the Green Demon today, and I noticed it's December 28th, and they still have up their Christmas tree.